Now we come to the muscles of the back. The deepest area amongst the muscles of the back of neck is the suboccipital triangle, and the most important content of the suboccipital triangle is the vertebral artery.